And they say that the good die young. From Nipsey Hussle to Gaza slums. Fuck colonialism. Yeah, I don't fuck with Israel or apartheid. That is dead simple, motherfucker, pick a side. This ain't Jews versus Arabs as they like to say. This is a story of colonialism all the way. It's not Islam versus Judaism, not at all. But Zionists make use of that to then call for homogenous genocidal policies. Ethnic cleansing of entire localities. They cut the olive trees, then go and take the land. So much for a democratic kind of master plan. We all see that Netanyahu is fascistic. It's clear as day in a million statistics. But the ones who died, they more than just that. They're human beings, they all had a name to be attached. A story of a life, a story of some dreams. A story of humanity that seldom ever seen.
It was not brought back then, it still is now. The catastrophe still needs to be brought down. Long live Palestine, long live freedom. Long live liberation, breathing is the reason.
The dignity strike brought issues to the forefront. About the prison system, what Palestinians want. The children locked inside like I had to meet me. Symbols of a revolutionary feeling. And a struggle way bigger than words could ever make clear, like BDS it sure stood. For a widely disseminated movement of solidarity to bring real improvements. Like the Great March of Return for Refugees, created in 48's catastrophe. You can't have justice or a solution without a return to land, the rest is useless. That's why a two-state has long been impossible. Cause the Israelis have a will to simply take it all. It ain't anti-Semitism to oppose this. The hardened Zionist shit, they don't know this.
It was not brought back then, it still is now. The catastrophe still needs to be brought down. Long live Palestine, long live freedom. Long live liberation, breathing is the reason.